This week on 18 Degrees North, picture postcard destinations, playground of the world's wealthy. But is the Caribbean also a haven for tax dodgers and shady deals?
Corrupt politicians and others using offshore bank accounts to disguise what they're doing and to move their money around.
We unmask the real players hiding behind Caribbean nationals in the offshore sector.